able to communicate at a distance of 64 kilometers in radius. The elephant will still pick some sounds in form of vibration. Underneath of their big feet, there are some sensory cells which will pick the vibration. That's why it is difficult for them to cross the river line. It is because they can feel the vibration of a train which is miles and miles away. Okay. Then coming to their sense of smelling.